She looks at me and says, "Will you pray with me?" Of course, I said yes. So I grab her hands, we're face to face, throw up on us. I started praying, "God, save this woman." And in the middle of my prayer, she drops to her knees and starts crying out to God like I have never experienced before. She's weeping, I'm weeping. Everybody in the club was looking at us. At this point, the music goes off. People are just standing there staring at us, and she is crying out to God for help. Help for her children, herself, "God save me." She stands up, and she's still about as close to me as my hand is to my face. And she says to me, "I just met Jesus here." And she said to me, "I have hope today." The owner of the club came over to her and said, "You need to leave. You're being disruptive." So they called her a cab. And we start to load up all our food and her stuff, and we're taking her out. And I just looked at her and I said, "What is your name?" And she looked at me with a smile on her face and she said, "My name is Scarlett." And I remember knowing that Jesus was there, that I was in the presence of our God in a strip club. I remember the Spirit just affirming that this is what He made me for and this is what He's called me to do. All of the discontentment that had gone on for years went away. And it really has not ever come back.